Hi, Julian. Thank you for your question. Welcome to the north. The thing about the sheep, why they're always in three, that's because the single mom has usually the two lambs, and that is a nuclear sheep family in Iceland. And we're actually in the prime time of the lambing season. So come up and see all those beautiful lambs that just came into the world.